If you're watching this, I'm dead.
We are done, you and I. You're a disappointment, a failure. Years trying to fight this war. And for what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you, Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlotries will not save Gotham from his reckoning. Not now!
This city is still under my protection.
Coming to help you.
I'll deal with you myself.
Under honor and gratitude. about this?
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them, one by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I've prepared for it as best as I can. I know you have too. I'm sorry it's come to this. For Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. And that usually means something bad.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
We got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead? Damn it. The note said his office is in Moulton Hall, the third floor.
Got it. Third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Great.
Have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
Turn off the damn fire alarm!
Oh! Oh! I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Somebody's nap time. Quietly. No more playing around.
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor of setting stuff on fire!
I can probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Smashy, smashy!
What the freak?
Surprise. Sweet dreams. What are they even doing here?
Enjoying.
Let's do this. This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down. Hostages. I need to hurry.
If you'll break too.
Get to safety. Go.
I'll break you like a twig.
Sloppy move.
Paramedics are on the way. What's your status?
I'm good. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon. Heading back to Belfry now.
We're here. See you soon.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab. Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one, even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this, and I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out, all of us. Do you think it was a sort of embalming fluid?
It could be something he made himself.
We should have gotten a sample.
Why would we want a sample of Langstrom's lab goop?
To find out what he was doing in his experiments.
Science is so gross sometimes.
Batgirl? Alright, show me what you got!
Gotta do better than that. How this was gonna end? Oops, you caught me.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Another busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
No, can't open or close it.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Has to be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One call in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
That John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope. Works pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Jim Gordon, recognize that if you want recognition, call your parents.
The student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off.
What I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again.
For yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I need you back.
The piggies took everything. I ain't got no trust left.
The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk.
Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah,
they sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
Locked. Of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner. The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Watch your back.
Good. Still breathing.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Langstrom. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking...
He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
We got you. And watch out. SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
No problem. See you when you get back. Ship the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course.
The Batgirl's here!
Not now. All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of...
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
That's a Batgirl, is it?
Units needed near Gotham National Bank. We have a 10:30. There's a robbery in progress.
Like you guys aren't even trying anymore.
Almost there, dispatch.
Have to get out of here. There's more of them.
You know why we're here. Batgirl's here.
He's a runner. Grab her.
Stay out of Gotham. You should be safe now.
You saved me, thank you.
Dispatch, we're almost at the scene.
Better get out of here.
Joker over here. That's something I need to do. Look, Batgirl!
Show her how the GCPD rolls!
Get her from the other side! Shit!
Shitting me? Hands off him! You're gonna regret.
Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Thanks. Someone killed Kirk Langstrom. Who was it?
I didn't know the Mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Copy that. Belfry, I'm near Talia's location.
The way Batman talked about her.
Talia, I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational win. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Ugh. Belfry, it looks like Talia's got her own mission here.
That figures. Is that why you didn't bring up Langstrom?
I really don't want to give her anything she doesn't already have.
Good thinking. Over and out.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry?
Sounds serious. What's going on?
We received a message from Harley Quinn. It's pretty interesting, to say the least.
Whenever Harley's involved, there's trouble. I'm on my way.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it. Then we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
There's new info on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Not all behind bars.
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Watch your step. Blackgate is...
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Incoming!
Someone's come out to play!
Is that even a thing? Ready to burn, Mo!
Knew you were gonna do that.
Don't give him too much time!
Oh!
warm welcome, Harley. Well, well. If it isn't Brat Girl. You here for a chat? Just us girls. I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or, you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
From Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Biggs, you better let him go! Come to visit, Batgirl? We don't go easy like everyone else.
Look who's here! What's your new friend?
Right on target!
Don't keep me waiting!
It's getting bad out there.
Looks like trouble. We got unauthorized personnel.
There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Tonight is looking up.
You are going
to... Tick-tock!
Batgirl! You don't look so tough! This is getting... Oh man, we're in trouble!
Harley likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
Time for us to get ours, ain't it?
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second.
That girl at my location! How can we? It's great to keep them after us!
In prison, where do you need to be? Harley. You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby.
Can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to Red Blood.
Play nice. Of course. No other way but through.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you. What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
Thank you.